Wristband that turns the Apple Watch into a camera.
This guy, Rich Jamiro, tries it out in today's Tech Smart. Good morning, Rich. You wearing it now?
Hey, good morning. Yes, I've got it on right here. Yeah. This is the Wristcam. If you can believe it, the Apple Watch has been around for 7 years now, which means phone calls from our wrist are easy. But now a wristband adds cameras to the mix. This means you can take pictures and even video chat right from your wrist. Good to see you.
Have an amazing day.
Video calls from your wrist. It sounds like science fiction, but it's a reality today.
I think it's somewhere between Dick Tracy and Inspector Gadget.
Matt Frischer is co-founder of Wristcam.
So you've got an outward-facing camera for the world around you. Then you got a self-facing camera for the selfie and for communication.
The $300 Apple Watch band lets you snap photos and capture video clips no matter where you are, even without your phone.
So we want to be able to have something that was always on you, so if that moment appeared, you're able to capture it instantaneously.
The photos and videos you get might not be frame-worthy, but they're impressive, considering they're captured from your wrist.
You can video chat with friends right from your wrist. Hey, what's going on? This is being captured right here from my watch.
LED lights let others know the camera is active.
Privacy is really important. This is not meant to be creepy. This is meant to notify others when you're capturing.
It's a beautiful beach day today here in Southern California.
Wristcam's latest software update lets you video chat.
Rich, how are you?
I'm doing well. I can't believe that I'm talking to you through my watch. This feels very futuristic.
Kind of like FaceTime, but it uses Wristcam's proprietary software. Video chat from watch to watch or watch to phone, as long as the other user has the app installed.
The next best thing to being in the same room with somebody is being on a video sync with each other.
The picture was clearer than I expected, and although the connection was choppy at times, Wristcam is a novel, new way to stay connected.
It's lived in our imagination since we're kids, and bringing that vision to reality has been amazing.
Next up, Wristcam plans to launch a protect feature that will capture live video and send that footage to emergency contacts if you feel unsafe. If you want to learn more about Wristcam, you can go to my website. It is richontech.tv. Okay, I've got the Wristcam on right now. I just pressed record, so I am recording you guys. You can say hi. There's
hi,
audio.
Rich.
There's a little green light flashing.
You see the green light?
Which
okay.
I appreciate.
So people know that it's recording, and yeah. I'll post this to my Twitter, and you can see what the quality looks like.
Hi, everybody.
It's quite impressive.